going for it.
It is so nice to be at Kensico Dam in Westchester County, just to get a moment to be outside with each other. My name is Danelle Morgan. I'm a Radio City Rockette.
Hi, I'm Miranda Labar, and I am a Radio City Rockette.
Hi, I'm Caitlin Gaffney, and as a Radio City Rockette, there's nothing more important than our health, and that is why I'm getting the vaccine.
Especially as Rockettes right now, and all performers out there, we want audiences to be able to come back into theaters and see us so we can bring that joy that everyone needs right now.
It's been nice to know that we'll be able to get back into the studio by getting vaccinated and by taking care of our bodies and doing all the social distancing that is necessary.
And now, like, with all the vaccines coming out, it's almost just like more hope.
I will be getting my vaccine when it is available to me.
When it's my turn, I will definitely be getting the vaccine.
Just stay hopeful and stay healthy.
5, 6, 7, 8.
We can't wait to see audiences back at Radio City in 2021.